Oh, man, I haven't learned a lot in my life, I'll be honest with y'all, right? But one thing I do know is I have never met a normal person in my life that owns a ferret. Have you? No. If you have a ferret, you probably don't have friends. And you live in your mom's basement. And you can't wait until the next Renaissance Fair or Cheese Fest or whatever the fuck you're all into up here. You go over to dude's house like, hey buddy, why don't you put your long wiener dog rat thing away, whatever the hell that thing is, and your sword, Xander. All right, I'm out of here. Some people don't like that joke. Usually people that own ferrets. And maybe they're right. Because there's people out there that own snakes. And if you own a snake, I'm here to tell you, you are a douche, okay? Sorry. I don't care if they eat mice or ferrets or whatever the fuck they do. I am bored. You go over to dude's house like, hey, buddy, you want to see my snake? I'm like, no. He's like, it's over here in the tank. I'm like, oh, that kind of snake. Still no. Did you get it? It was a dick joke. Snake was a dick.